So guys, we are now back to another vlog with AyerOnDuty, and right now you're gonna witness yung mall show, yung mall tour ng BES and the BESHIES cast sa Pavilion Mall Binan Laguna, which is also managed by Ayala Malls. And makikita nyo doon, sad to say hindi nakapag-perform si Miss Ayay de las Alas, but fortunately pumayag naman ang dalawang hashtags to perform kapalit niya. And I think that's Tom Doromal and Paulo. I'm not sure kung anong, hindi ako familiar kung anong abilido ni Paulo, but member siya ng hashtag. And yun guys, so I've done this video before, but then nakurap yung video, so I had to make another one, so para at least naman may introduction and of course may ending na yung video. So guys, samahan nyo ako, panoorin natin ang nangyari sa mall show, sa mall tour ng hashtags, I mean ng BES and the BESHIES, which in fact sila nakarating, and yun. So let's watch Tom Doromal and Paulo of hashtags.
Thank you. Dahan-dahan. Guys, kapit. Chalay. Dito dito ay dyan. Thank you, Jasmine. O, layo-layo. Groom yourself in 2, 5. Oh. Ikaw ba kayo yung damit mo? Kamukha mo sa Alin Celia. Chalay ka. Hi, I'm Dave.
Hard to see.
yung mga Facebook page, gano'n?
Yeah, it's been gano'n na mo, just na gano'n, wala po.
Napanood yun na ang mall show ng BES and the BESHIES, ang performance ni hashtag Tom and hashtag Paulo. So yun, basically that is my last project before I resigned sa Mobilon Mall as Marketing and Operations Associate. And yun, I'm glad na invite pa rin nila ako and I became friends with Chilfriend. Siya yung nakausap ko, which I discussed regarding dun sa pag-invite dun sa Best and the Beshies. And guys, samahan nyo ko panoorin Best and the Beshies sa cinemas. Kailan ba showing? I'm really sorry, pero ayun, abangan nyo na lang sa internet or sa TV kung kailan nila ipapalabas yung Best and the Beshies. And guys, thank you ulit sa pagsama sa akin. Thank you sa pagpapanood ng vlogs ko. And please don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and comment down below. So till next time, thank you everyone. Be happy always. And sabi nga ni Ellen DeGeneres, be good to one another. So bye-bye.